Let's go to the crypt for the shrine. Time to go to the warrior shrine. Unlocks Sonya's head though. Oh. Oh, and Kano's. And Sonya's own will make number 10. They look ugly. Oh. Oh yeah, baby. Go guys, I unlocked Shanks Throne Room, yeah. Okay. Now to go to the main entrance. No, that's the sacrifice. Sacrifice. To the throne room we go. To the throne room we go. To the throne room we go. Oh, wait, but first. Okay, now to the throne room. We shall go. Let's see what we got in here so far. Oh, okay, we got Sub-Zero stealth. Go back, eh? Embraka. Go back, eh? And Scorpion's son. Total con. Total on. Guess it. On. We have the demon head here. Wonder where I can find that. Maybe up there. Here's a chest. But it has worthless ugnance. Make sure you charge it. Honestly, I had no idea where I can find the skull. Maybe it has to be in another part of the throne room. But it's not here. That's nothing. That's something. And so is that. Okay, that's obvious for Shanksum's throne room. Part 1. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you like and subscribe. See you guys next time.